Hey guys, what's going on? We're starting up a 1979 Rolls-Royce Silver Shadow 2 engine motor. For the first time, we're going to turn the key and let the pump prime. And then we're going to let her rip. The first time in 1 year, the car started up. Minimal smoke output. Beautiful running. Here are all the warnings that are lighting up. Right now we got partial brake failure. That's always a nice one to have. Especially when in a Rolls. We got parking brake, and we've got this one that just went away. Thank you.